Well, brick by brick, the Reading Public Museum's latest exhibit looks to wow visitors with Legos. All summer, Lego lovers can get a tour of the world through those little plastic bricks. WFMZ's Jim Vassell has more.
From now until Labor Day, you'll have the opportunity to take a break from stepping on Lego bricks on the floor at home and instead appreciate them a bit more at the Reading Public Museum.
It's a perfect show for the summer.
The museum welcomes you to Brick City.
Brick City is a collection of creations using Lego bricks by artist Warren Elsmore.
Like many of us, the UK-based artist first fell in love with Legos when he was little. He's parlayed his passion for the plastic bricks to creating works of art, making up a traveling art exhibit, from the biggest, using nearly 200,000 Legos.
Behind me is the Central Station in London.
To the grandest.
These were packed up over in Europe and then loaded onto an ocean shipping container.
Those Lego pieces made their journey across the pond post-haste because of a ship that, you may remember, got stuck.
They've been with us for a month now because of the Suez Canal backup that happened. They had to get them out of Europe early to make sure they were here on time.
Now stateside, much of the artwork is Lego mirrors of America's most iconic cities and buildings. From Washington to Vegas to the Big Apple. And downstairs is some more familiar sights from Berks County Lego artist Kelly Hoffman.
You know, obviously the pagoda is pretty recognizable anyway, but even the scene in the shops in West Reading, the Colonial Theater, you look at it and you know instantly she's that good.
Kids can even get in on the action and make their own Lego creation, making for a summer family activity you can really build on.
You know, you're just blown away. You're like, oh my God.
In Reading, Jim Vassell, 69 News.